it's important that you also have sustained communication.